Good morning, Lusher Charter School. I'm Carson.
And welcome to episode 12 of Lusher TV, Quarantine Edition.
That's right, we're bringing you a surprise episode with only segments filmed from the comfort of our own homes.
And give you some movie reviews,
some song suggestions for washing your hands,
some cooking tutorials,
and some miscellaneous segments of people trying new things over the break.
And we hope you enjoy.
So basically, it's day five of quarantine. Don't have a lot in the fridge right now. Gonna see what we can make.
Eggs and avocado toast.
That's what we're doing.
Let's get cooking. I got a pan. We're gonna get a bowl, we're gonna need eggs. 2 eggs left. Get all of that egg in there. And instead of throwing away your eggs, you can compost them. And then we're gonna take some cream, but only a splash. Just a little bloop, bloop, bloop. Oh my God, that was so much. Oops, whatever. So, you're just gonna grate your cheese. I like to cook a little bit of cheese with it, so I'll sprinkle a little in there. Now you're gonna wanna whisk your eggs up. You're gonna wanna kind of put a low simmer on your pan. And I did the wrong one. And then, where's my butter? The phone's sitting on the butter. Shoot. 2 pieces of toast. Gonna take a wooden spoon, very important in the process, and you're gonna plop that baby in. Time to cut our avocado. Look at that great avocado.
Voila! Avocado toast with the best eggs in the world. And you're gonna season it with a little bit of ground pepper. Fun, right?
I thought I could give you a fun little recommendation for a movie to watch over the break. To preface this, I know a lot of seniors specifically are kind of sad, including me, I'm really sad, about some of the stuff we might miss because of this quarantine. So I watched this movie called Dazed and Confused. It follows a bunch of kids on the last day of school in the 70s. It's really fun to watch and it gives you a real good feeling. It's like, ah, summer. It kind of takes you through the last day of a senior year that we might not guess. It's an instant classic. You should watch it. That's all I gotta say about that.
If you're anything like me, you've been watching a lot of movies during your quarantine. But if you're gonna watch one movie, why not watch a whole franchise of movies?
That's right, people, you knew it. I'm recommending Indiana Jones for your quarantine movie binge. I mean, these movies are fun for the whole family. They're chock full of gritty action and cheesy humor, which I personally love. That mythical occult archaeology just keeps you on the edge of your seat. I mean, I might leave out the fourth one if I were you, but first three are definitely a must-see. Steven Spielberg and George Lucas did an amazing job directing and producing these movies. Perfect pair that definitely made these movies a classic.
And you can never go wrong with the Man in the Hat.
Tiger King, Murder, Mayhem, Madness, you need to watch it right now. I will give you this summary. We got Joe Exotic. He's like our main character we're focusing on. All real stuff. So he's a magician, songwriter, owns like 27 tigers, and like you can go meet them. He plays with them all the time in the cages. He's really cool. And then his inspiration was this other guy who's basically like a cult leader. He's got like so many tigers, and like everyone on the farm calls him Lord, and he's got like 4 wives. A lot of stuff going on there. And then we got Carol. So Carol's supposedly like a tiger saver, but she's also got a bunch of tigers in cages, and her whole thing is taking tigers out of cages. And so Joe hates her and tries to kill her. So you should watch it. It's really crazy.
Today, just like every day so far, I go to my backyard and fill up my compost. This is my compost so far. It is actually pretty nice. So we have a bunch of sand in my yard now. Oh my god, it just sprayed on me. So I water my compost. Usually I don't put that much water, but today, as you can see, it's kind of rough. So it's a little bit more watery than usual. This is how it's supposed to look for the most part. I'm gonna go back inside and water my tomato plants. Put them outside in the front of my house. So I'm gonna water them, check on them.
Hey guys, I couldn't come out in the morning to water my plants because I had a meeting early and I just decided to start my schoolwork then. But I'll show you something. They finally started sprouting. You know that you watered it enough whenever there's water seeping out of the little hole at the bottom of the pot.
What's up guys? So I know Dom has her own little gardening thing going on, but what she doesn't know is that my family has been gardening for like years and years. So here's a little method that we came up with, you know, for gardening, but whenever you want to do it quicker, you know, not as long as Dom would take for hers. So basically what we're first going to do is try to find a hole. My garden has a lot of holes because we're professionals. So, you know, here's a little hole. And then what you're going to want to do is put the seeds in the hole. Look, you want to see? That's the hole. Hey, don't want the dogs to eat the seeds. And what you want to do is get some water and just put the water in the hole like that. Dogs might get a little wet, okay? A good bit of water too, and then throw that, whatever, and then I would just wait a couple seconds and it'll grow. A few seconds later, and oh, look what we have here, a fully grown lemon. That's crazy. Are you serious? Beat that down.
Good morning. Today we're gonna do a little room tour, and we're gonna clean my room too because it is not looking too good. So here we go. Woo!
I think we're gonna begin with the infinite pile of laundry we got over here. I caught that off a Mardi Gras float, so yay.
I separate our lights from our darks now. Hook 'em horns, baby. I have a ridiculous amount of clothes that I really need to get rid of. Okay. Alright. Now we gotta, oh my god, put them in the washing machine, which is over here. I'm not good at this. I'm really bad at it. Dump it in there. Oh, I spilled it. Alright. So, our laundry is done. Now we need to. I actually washed my sheets this morning, kind of. So, I'm gonna make my bed and then we gotta clean some stuff. It is just dusty and real musty in here. So, We're gonna do a deep clean today, actually. I have my comforter out, but I need to reload my sheets onto my bed and actually make it. So, let's go. Ta-da! Alright, so now I'm feeling like we should tackle like surfaces. So my desk and my tables and stuff, because they really need to be wiped down. So let's do it. Okay, I'm in my bathroom now and I thought I had a sponge, but I don't. So we're gonna use a little rag. Sorry, Mom. I kind of forgot where everything goes, but we'll figure it out. All right, nice and clean, this area at least. We gotta fix some other stuff. We got a vacuum, but I still have my whites in here. So I'm gonna move it all to my couch in there so we can vacuum, because we are deep cleaning today, everybody. We are getting it. Now we gotta pick up all these cords so I can vacuum. It's time to vacuum now. Let me go get... Oh, it's always hot whenever I start doing things. Ready? That's not a good sound. Oh. Oh my god, why am I out of breath from vacuuming? That's really bad. So that's kind of it. I wasn't really planning on doing much more than vacuuming, so... We're gonna do a deep clean today, actually. Deep cleaning today, everybody. I'm kind of tired now. It kind of took a lot out of me. So, yeah, ta-da! Go clean your room.
We have our smoke machine, our bottle, our display chamber, our amp, and our fan. So our fan pulls the smoke through the system. Our bottle allows us to maneuver the smoke and makes the smoke go faster. Our smoke machine produces the smoke. So we can turn on the fan. And without the bottle, this is what it looks like. But with the bottle, we can centralize it into a certain location. So we leave the bottle there, turn it on. Now you can see it coming out of this right here. And we can angle it around to see what the aerodynamics are like on different parts of the car.
Hello. Today, during quarantine, the thing we're gonna be trying new is straightening my brother's luscious hair. Let's go. All right, how you feeling, Gabe?
Fine.
Do you trust me?
Yeah.
Sick. First, you section the hair. And beauty tips.
You look like a Greek god.
A Greek god? Whoa.
Rave reviews already. Now, heat protection. Gotta protect the curls, am I right?
Okay, this is like...
This is the final product.
Wow.
You look like you should be asking for the manager at like a Chili's.
Yeah.
Everyone says that I look like a Karen. I'd like to speak to your manager, please.
we look even more alike now. I'll show you.
Ah.
Wait.
You know.
So that's how you straighten someone's hair.
So what have you been doing with your free time, Hannah?
During this quarantine, I've been doing a numerous amount of things that I've seen on TikTok, like arts and crafts projects, recipes, things like that.
Well, I've been tempted to shave my head. If only we had 1,000 subscribers.
Well, anyway, we wanted to give a special thank you to Level 4 Media Arts for this surprise episode.
And Hannah and I wanted to remind y'all to stay home, wash your hands, and stay safe.
Now remind you, the sooner we all stay home, the sooner this can be over with.
That's all we have for you today.
We hope to see you all soon. Bye.